and seek shelter. I have seen these machines in action. I know all too well their capabilities. I implore you for Namipa's shores! Stop! Secretly, heed my words. Flee!
We must leave this place, Monseigneur. There's no time.
Abbott! In God's name, save yourself!
Take this to the clerk's office at the Châtelet.
Be not afraid. I am not a member of the Royal Army. Au contraire, I intend to put an end to it.
And now comes the time when the wolves are at each other's throats. Look at them now. See what has become of their beautiful illusions. The only reason I'm still alive is that I'm a spineless coward. I couldn't help myself. My legs carried me here, where I hid, motionless. Soldiers and volunteers alike were mown down like sheaves of wheat. In retrospect, they probably should have tried a different strategy. They should have aimed higher, perhaps, its head. If you can call it a head.
Caro pro nobis peccatoribus nunc et in hora mortis nostrae. Stay back!
Remain calm, Monseigneur. You are safe now.
What did they do to me? This dream. This nightmare.
What nightmare, Monseigneur?
It was terrible. I was but a shadow among shadows. There was so much anger, despair. How long has it been? A day? A year? Oh, fire! There were flames everywhere! And death! The suffering I was forced to inflict! Oh, Lord, what have I done? Is this the hell that awaits our immortal souls once our time on this earth has ended? If this is true, then how are we to go on living with nothing to hope for, nothing to believe in?
How were you captured, Monseigneur?
I was with Abbé Grégoire in Place Dauphine. We'd gone to speak with the volunteers of the Garde Nationale. We implored them not to take up arms against the king's machines. Alas, they refused to heed our words, and we had to leave in great haste. After that, mon Dieu, I can't remember a thing. Those poor people. These automats were truly made in the mold of their master. Ruthless! To think, for just one simple reproach against the court, the king cast me into hell.
You owe your freedom to Abbé Grégoire.
The good abbot, I tell you, this man is utterly irreplaceable. He has devoted himself, body and soul, to the mission I entrusted to him. Investigating the king's entourage. In particular, the man who enabled him to create this ungodly army. But, mon Dieu, the notes.
What notes, Monseigneur?
The notes the abbot placed in my safekeeping. Those heretics took them.
I know where the documents can be found. I must go to the Châtelet prison.
What shall I do? Where will I be safe?
Go and join the abbot at the Société des Amis des Noirs. The way is clear for now, but you must go quickly. More automats will be here soon.